established by the federal government. NPR's Carrie Johnson reports it's the second time the high court has brushed aside a challenge to the law.
Chief Justice John Roberts mostly remained silent during oral arguments in the case known as King v. Burwell. But his decision for the court majority to back the federal health care law is unambiguous. Roberts says Congress passed the law to improve health care markets, not destroy them. He says inartful drafting by lawmakers does not cloud the plain meaning of a law. He drew Justice Anthony Kennedy and four liberal justices to his side. In dissent, Justice Antonin Scalia says we should call the law SCOTUS care. He says the court's somersaults to uphold the law will be long remembered, not in a good way. Carrie Johnson, NPR News, Washington.
The White House says President Obama is to make a statement in the Rose Garden in about a half an hour. In South Carolina, uniformed police officers are in front of the church where the first funeral is taking place for a victim of last week's shooting at Charleston's Emmanuel AME Church. Ethel Lance's funeral is to be followed later today by services for Reverend Sharonda Coleman Singleton. Funerals for the other seven victims will take place over the next week.